When police arrived, they found the telephones and electricity lines dead. The bodies had been dead about 12 hours. They were discovered this morning by a maid